Because I'm going to muck about with the video editor now and see if I can make it do anything proper, so.
Hello.
Thank you. A masculine girl from Khartoum took a feminine boy to her room, but they spent the whole night in a terrible fight over who should do what and to whom.